Paul Galata, Technology Specialist here at Mauser Electronics. I'm here today to introduce STMicroelectronics STM32 F7 Discovery Kit. The Discovery Kit starts a new era in STMCU's development tools, coming with an unparalleled number of peripherals and connectors. The kit offers all the needed features for developers to make and create their own final applications. At the heart of the Discovery Kit is the STM32 ARM Cortex-M7 processor. It's rated at 216 MHz, 462 DMIPS. Moving on from the processor, we have an audio codec, two stereo jacks at 3.5 mm, an RJ45 single port connector, which enables 10 100 Ethernet, a high speed USB PHY, two micro USB connectors, a mini USB type B connector, a 5 volt power input, a power supply selector, two push buttons, Arduino headers, a micro SD card connector, a DCMI camera connector, an RCA connector, an I2C extension connector, and 128 megabits of SDRAM. On the opposite side of the Discovery Kit is a 4.3-inch WQVGA color 480 by 272 TFT LED. It comes with capacitive touchscreen. The Discovery Kit allows users to share and develop applications based on the STM32F7 microcontroller. Its full range of peripherals and high level of integration allow engineers to design without limitation. Loaded with functions, the Discovery Kit enables a wide range of diverse applications, including audio, security, graphics, video, and high-speed connectivity. Arduino connectivity support provides unlimited expansion capabilities. All this make it the ideal platform for developing applications ranging from personal devices to industrial or consumer gateways. The demo application software, as well as other software examples, are available at the link below. Release your creativity. For more information on the Discovery Kit, go to the link below.